Fentanyl is so dangerous, if you were to actually inhale that at the power it is, you could overdose very quickly. So it poses a threat not only to the officers involved in the investigations, to the public who may inadvertently encounter it. It's pure economics on the drug trafficker side. They can get a kilogram of fentanyl at a much cheaper price that's been manufactured in China, as opposed to a kilogram of Mexican heroin or Colombian heroin. That then can be distributed in the United States, and if an individual, the profit margin goes way up because the fentanyl is 20 to 50% stronger than the heroin. A lot of times it's at that 50% level. The dangerous part is the fentanyl, while the traffickers know what it is, they are marketing it as heroin. So your drug addict who purchases it on the street, if he assumes that it's heroin at the normal level he's getting, and he were to inject himself with the fentanyl, the likelihood of overdosing is very high.